MMA and you wanted a video, so here you go. These are the footings. Right there is a rebar that's going to go in here. I'm going to be pouring some concrete there, but I'm going to put all the structure in place before I put the footings in, pour the concrete. There'll be a beam right here, and as you see, there's a post coming down through the ceiling there, or what would be the floor if you're upstairs. And this is going to carry the load across here. Then it's going to come down onto this footing here. And what it is going to be supporting will be the same thing over here. Then there'll be a wall that runs across here, a partition wall. And right here is the toilets. We put the tub in, and we are going to be finishing that up. As you come up here, you'll see my lovely dog. She's not allowed to come downstairs when I'm working, so she has to sit up here by the door. And then up here, that LSL timber strand will be basically carrying the load of the roof line. All that just to carry that little roof line right there, because they decided the cathedral this out here a long time ago when they originally built the house. You got your trusses. We cannot cut into those. So there's a truss there that carries the load all the way across on each end. And then this timber strand beam will basically be carrying the load here, and the post will go down through the floor on both sides. It'll sit on that beam that I showed you earlier, and there you go. That's what I'm working on. And it took 3 months to get a permit for this, because the county of Snohomish is backlogged with permits, and so you don't get your approvals right away to be able to begin work until later. Anyways, all that for the gist of this. And as you can see, I don't have it supported right now, because it really is carrying, it's able to carry its own just the way that I have it right now. But when you get engineers and you get the county, they want everything done a certain way. You just gotta follow what they say. Have a good day.